Hey guys, Other Physics here, and guess what? I finally back on Vyond. Now I can make some videos on YouTube.